is the great place to come to get a nice vodka or whiskey or rum. It's all distilled here locally in the building here in Falls Church at Falls Church Distillery. Great place. I want to thank my friend Alex Perez for hosting this evening, this great event, and getting people to come out here to experience some local music. I want to thank you, all the audience and the members of the Falls Church Distillery crew, for making this place as beautiful as it can. My name is John I. It's J-O-N space U-Y-E. I do uplifting conscious poetry and hip-hop music, as well as cosmic graffiti art. You can see a number of canvases on the walls here of my artwork. And you can also check out my prints over here on this table. It's a lot of very cool stuff going on. This is my friend Bert. He is a sound master, a wizard of technology. He also creates a lot of amazing music. You should check out his SoundCloud at some point. And we just want to express, you know, some good vibes and some good feelings with you guys. So I've always wanted to experiment and mix together like a meditation kind of uplifting conscious vibes before I start my show. So I want everyone to just kind of relax, get comfortable, both physically, mentally, emotionally, every way that you can. Find comfort within yourself, find comfort where you're sitting, find comfort in your head with the people around you and in your life. I want to help people think about, you know, our place in the universe. So that's what I'm going to be talking about tonight. So this moment we're going to share together. We're all one person, one breath. We're all one people living on one planet, becoming connected, interconnected, sending the message, appreciating these moments and these events that we have to share with each other. Alright. Thank you guys for being here. I'm going to do it in a very casual, laid back way, and then we're going to increase the vibes and the energies. So let's all get together mentally onto the same page. Appreciating this moment that we have together to express these thoughts. Because in our lives, the moments are always changing. The world is always changing. Every moment that you live is different, so you cannot step in the same river twice. We have to appreciate every moment of our life, because on this journey, it's always a new turn. Always changing, always growing, always becoming more. And on this journey, we must understand that as we flow down the river, there's a beginning and an end. We have to understand that that's okay, because every moment is special, because it only happens once. And if it lasted forever, it would not be as meaningful. We have to appreciate all these moments. On this river of life that we're on a journey, going forward, all rowing the same boat, all part of the same community. And as we appreciate these moments, we must understand that we're all interconnected and connected with the earth. We all came from the same place. We all have the same mind, the same consciousness. We're all the same people, growing together in peace and love. Through peace and love, we'll overcome and become better, stronger as a community. Appreciating every moment, because nothing is permanent. The impermanence creates the meaning in life. The impermanence makes life meaningful, because nothing is permanent. Nothing is permanent. Nothing is permanent, nothing is permanent, nothing is permanent. So I wrote on everything I could, magazines, newspapers, napkins, and wood, to float down the river of poems through the moment, words flowing to never be said again. Then again I said more, and I have more to say, more prose to pour. I've scores non-stop, rhymes, keeps in my pocket about dreams, space rock, it's always positive with it, a special essence to give to it. I want a life to live in, so it can breathe on its own without me. The irony never gets past me, so I wrote words to say on later days, a louder in my head. I have more to be said, and the more that was said, I'll be advised, I'll never forget, and I'll never let it end. I'll never forget, and I'll never let it end, never let it end. These poems I wrote for special moments, the reason that I wrote it, to relieve and release. I spoke it, I owned it, I showed it. But will it live beyond this moment? 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 Beyond this moment. The impermanence is hard to grasp, like leaves in the wind spinning past. It's only for a season that I might forget the reason that I even did it. Maybe in years, the moment for which it's written. Maybe for decades I will spit it. My whole life I will give it a light from me, so my words can live long after me. This poem repeats, this moment repeats, and the reasons I wrote it deep, so deep. It is never uncovered, that's why words fiddle with clutter. I must let them free, because when they are released, I can live comfortably as a piece of me leaves to be where it's supposed to be. As my words are released, I can live comfortably as a piece of me leaves to be where it's supposed to be, where it's supposed to be. These poems I wrote for special moments, the reason that I wrote it, to relieve and release. I spoke it, I owned it, I showed it. But will it live beyond this moment? 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 Beyond this moment. Life, death, and reincarnation. Uneasy feelings and tarot cards and face. I'm on the move, but still waiting. A moment remaining, a movement remaining. Is it you who will save me? Or is this proof being wasted? Removing the place and needing replacement. New words, a new sense. No need to restate it. This time was enough. These times are enough. My time is enough. Life, death, reincarnation, uneasy feelings, and tarot cards with faces. I'm on the move, but still waiting. A moment remaining, a movement remaining. Is it you who will save me, or is this proof being wasted? Removing the place and needing replacement. New words, a new sayings, no need to restate it. This time was enough. These times are enough. My time is enough. This time is enough. These times are enough. My time is enough. These poems I wrote for special moments, the reason that I wrote it, to relieve and release. I spoke it, I owned it, I showed it. But will it live beyond this moment? 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 Beyond this moment? Beyond this moment? We take in every moment, every step further, every breath, every motion that we make, moving towards, down the river, towards our destination, together. And then But each moment is just a piece of the puzzle. It's just a part of the whole. We are but a point on the timeline that has led up to now from everything that's ever existed. Learning from past experiences, from other people, learning how time elapses into the future, constantly evolving, growing, becoming more. And so then we see our position in the timeline of evolution. Just another step of the evolution. Nothing you didn't make it. We are the next to do it. Survival, the fittest, the best. We'll prove and carve a new path, and the rest will use it in step with the evolution. Space creates a place for grace, crystalline based. Frozen matter aggregates, swarming with haste on the spherical face. A new body begins to taste the darkness of Earth. Time's order less than third. Light was here first. Ice is thawed and burned into ocean currents. The essence it seems to express the breath of dreams. Nightmares detect intellect and defect. The breath the sun infects the scent and injects respect. But the speck onto this hanging neck. As pressure recedes, thought volume exceeds, kinetic energy release, temperatures decrease, and heat leaves the new feet. Advancing life is the purpose, its movement is certain, and it holds inertia pertinent, absorbing the unfit, find it morbid, offsprings, not orphans. There's no need to force it, the long road is worth it, the risen and surface, push back the curtains. Fluid and fervent, reptiles and serpents, sapiens chirp to spinning stars as Earth turns. Magnetically, the mantle churns. A field of protection for redirection of ionic solar ejections, rotating and revolving, reverberating the evolving new Earth. Still young, falls towards the sun. The cycle has begun. Just another step of the evolution. I think it didn't make it. You're the next to do it. Survive the fittest, the best will prove it. Carve a new path, and the rest will use it. It's step with the evolution. 10,000 years, trees climbed with curved ears, thumbs for grasping, tongues for laughing and gagging. They are dragging along new speech, sounds to teach in each and representation of thought presentation, new sensation. For generations, now lessons on self-protection and food collection. Now include a new direction, a new perception of fluid recollection to review the blessings that we get. But what is it that nature gives? We play with our kids, we tell them our favorite bits and create explanations. The beginning is ancient, the stories created, told with patience, passed through the pages, too slow for pacing. Displacement weakens the pacing, the chalk now repaving. Always in patronage, all of these changes and how knowledge is changes the means our brains, but the potential remains. To this day we maintain an esoteric mainframe. In life we can't place it, waiting in patience. In dreams we praise it, when we give our days reliving graces. We are seeing Earth's truest faces. Another step of the evolution. I think it didn't make it. You get the next to do it. Survival, the fittest, the best will prove and carve a new path, and the rest will use it. It's step with the evolution. But where are we now? Is there more to find out? Is there more to this route? Growth is inevitable, but we need to perceive the direction most credible. Is there more to life than seeds and vegetables? Is there more to this world than metals and chemicals? Is there more to our bodies than muscles and skeletals? Is there more to our species than seeing what's ethical? Is there more to math than fractions and decimals? Is there more to physics than recording a decibel? Is there more to music than recordings and festivals? Are there more uses to this pedestal? This is more than a spectacle. This is a pressure point, a residue. This is the product of a millennium or two. This is not just myself speaking to you. 100,000 lives leads me to truth. Just another step of the evolution. Either you didn't make it, or you're the next to do it. Survival, the fittest, the best will prove it. Carve a new path, the rest will use it. Growth is inevitable, but we need to perceive the direction most credible. Is there more to life than seeds and vegetables? Is there more to this world than metals and chemicals? Is there more to our bodies than muscles and skeletons? Is there more to our species than seeing what's ethical? Is there more to math than fractions and decimals? Is there more to physics than recording a decibel? Is there more to music than recordings and festivals? Are there more uses to this pedestal? This is more than a spectacle. This is a pressure point, a residue. This the product of a millennium or two. This is not just myself speaking to you. 100,000 lives leads me to truth. Lead me to truth. Just another step of the evolution. I think you didn't make it. You're the next to do it. Survive with the fittest, the best will prove and carve a new path. The rest would use it. It's step with the evolution. Just another step, it's just another step, it's just another step. The evolution. Thank you guys. And so on this path of evolution, constantly growing as a person, as a community, as a people, we're searching for awareness, we're searching for ways to see the world differently, to share ideas, express our inner thoughts, and express the way that we feel with the people around us in every way that we can, through art and music, through science and technology, constantly growing, becoming more, searching for true awareness. Search for awareness. Search for awareness. Search for awareness. Harness it, share it, spread the sensations of elevation. Let's ride this wave in, all the way in towards ascension, while gaining comprehension of our contentments. Where mind states are suspended, thoughts will be bent into the shapes most deceptive. It must be complacent conventions in which we place attention. I want to change perceptions away from resentment, creating a selection of positive affections through introspection. Divine spiritual connections aligning our true intentions to send the truest messages in new directions. This is my new amendment, recreation, reinvention. More way, more tending to whispers and barely mention. When self-improvement is for endless, knowledge and abilities are endless. Let's find the next solution, then find the resolution. Achieving success or retribution, it's be the best to do it. Or maybe it's best not losing. I must confess confusion. This mess is fluid, always changing. It's a nuisance when every nuance is new to it. This foolishness I'm consumed with, this truth with what I'm getting through it. My heart speaks, I'm getting fluent, and now I get to prove it. So now you tune in, now tell me, are you human? That's all you need to join my movement, and we can keep it moving. I am who people move with. We are conducive to progress and solutions. It's a pain, fulfillment, and the crew it. Those who are muted will be refuted in my music, and the community influence until we are congruent. Keep your head up, we can do it. Together we can do it. If we continue this movement, we can prove the consciousness is imputed. It's something we are imbued with. We are born clueless, and I'll be cutting loose with every day of this movement. Feel the energy.